Thank you for being here. My name is Renata Brito, and I am one of the administrators for the Urban Sketchers San Diego.
All those lines would be parallel. They're not. They're sloping, but that vanishing point is beyond our pay. That's from dark to light. You should have three shades of value. That's all I drew. And then I got into Urban Sketchers and learned how to draw everything else. And in one of my early Urban Sketching events, and you can see one thing that's super important to me is finding what I call a through line. It's a line.
Put that aside. What you do is you build authenticity. You want to see. So let's actually. I'm going to talk about my art, and then I'd like you guys to do like 3 minutes about what you did.
Another trick that I've found really works for me is to have two specimen cups or water cups with lids so that you can, because a lot of times you have to move. What if a truck parks in front of you and you have
to...